press the stop button, press the in button, and press the out button. The cylinder never extends out, so need to check the cylinder out section. So check the voltage, incoming voltage. Yes, there's incoming voltage, and try to press the out button. There's no voltage. That means the push button 3 is open.